She said, you can do it on that. I said, I would if I could, but I don't know where my pencil is at. She pulls one out from behind her ear. She said, oh, go ahead, draw me now. I'm staying right here. I make a few lines and I show it for her to see. Well, she takes a napkin and but throws it back and says, that does look a thing like me. Does. She said, you must be joking. I said, I wish I was. And she said, I know you don't read women authors. At least that's what I think I hear her say. Said, how would you know? I'm a one in a matter anyway. She said, you just don't look like you do. I said, you're way wrong. She said, which ones have you read then? I said, I read Erica Jones. She said, wait a minute. And I slide out of my chair. And I head back out to the busiest street, but nobody's going anywhere. My heart's in the hounds, with the horses and the hounds. Way up in the border country, far from the towns, with the twang of the arrow and the snap of the bow. Where my heart's in the harder, I can't go no any other place that I'm gonna go. Every day is the same thing, out the door. Time to repair went wrong the day before. Some things in life, it just gets too late to learn. Well, I'm lost somewhere. I must have made a few bad to get there, and I'll figure it out somehow.